couple of thousand dollars left on my credit card. We'll go out and revel in the rally this afternoon.
What, you mean you haven't cut it up yet?
No, I wouldn't do that. Not on my salary. I don't need to even think about that.
Don't speak too soon.
No, I think you can't speak soon enough. I saw the JB Hi-Fi catalogue. It fell out this morning, and I thought, have I got room to squeeze one more plasma TV into the house? Is there a piece of wall? Because it's actually almost cheaper than wallpapering now. Honestly, if you shop at the right place, you stick up your 42-inch plasma, 42 inches of wallpaper will cost you more.
And it looks so good as well, so classy. Anyway, it is 18 minutes away from
it's
7
like
o'clock.
It's like CNN in my living room. It is. It's like the backdrop to CNN. All right, it's this day in history that we remember Nobel Peace Prize winners, previous Nobel Peace Prize winners. For instance, 1964, American civil rights campaigner Martin Luther King Jr., he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize.
In 1991, it was Burmese pro-democracy leader Aung San Suu Kyi.
And a huge day, Palestinian leader Yasser Arafat was awarded one on this day in 1994, along with Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin and Foreign Minister Shimon Peres. But we've only got Yasser Arafat up there because we like him the most.
Oh, yes.
Although
indeed,
that's going to offend a lot of people. I was joking when I said that. We just couldn't find a snap of Shimon.
Well, it's funny looking back at some of the Peace Prize winners now and you think, gosh, really?
Yeah.
Really.
Well, you know, it's like
at the time. At the time. Birthdays today. Ralph Lauren turns 69, of course, American fashion designer, famous for the Polo label. Now, his real name was Ralph Reuben Lifshitz.
Or is it Lifshitz?
I believe it's Lifshitz.
What have you got? I've just bought a nice little Ralph Lifshitz shirt.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
No.
Now, it's talking about people who are known by different names, but everyone knows about Sir Cliff Richard, who is 68 today. His name, of course, is Harry Webb. He sold more than 250 million albums, did Harry Webb. And he is older than his stepfather.
Older? Oh, yes. Okay. Okay. That can work. Cliff.
That's my interesting
Why
fact.
Did you go from Harry Webb to Cliff Richard, though? What's the...
Because Harry Webb is all right, isn't it? It's not like Lifshitz, is it? It's not like he was called Cliff Lifshitz.
And it's not as if Cliff Richard's particularly exciting.
Is that that Have a Happy Christmas song by Lifshitz? You know, him.
Very worthy causes,
Insult
though.
To injury. Is this the stupidest front page of a newspaper you've ever seen? I'll just read the caption. It's not always easy being a small dog in a big world, but yesterday when the sun was out, oh, that's the news link, the sun was out yesterday, and the flowers were blooming at North Brow Reserve in Belmont, what was a Herald photographer doing in Belmont? Being permanently close to the ground was just fine with Butch the three-year-old miniature schnauzer shih tzu cross. Look at
the photo. The photo's lovely.
But it's the front page of the newspaper.
I know, but how much doom and gloom have we had? Do you think they were sitting around the Herald at the editorial meeting and they went, we need something bright and springish on the cover?
I know. Go to Belmont. There'll be a schnauzer shih tzu sitting in flowers.
Right, Corin, you know how much doom and gloom there has been. Ah, there you go. Once you get through the Jetstar thing.
Did you see the ad? We didn't want it. Did you still have yours?
No, I threw it out.
So did I.
I recycled it.
We might bring one in. We've got reporters for Africa out there. They can bring in one. A whole wraparound thing for Jetstar. That would have cost them a few seats. Oh, Peter's got his. He saves it just to burn on his fire because he hates Jeanette for signing so much. Hold it up, Peter. Look at this.
This was the front page of the New Zealand Herald this morning.
That is what you had to look at when you were looking for the picture of the shih tzu. The whole thing. Open up the whole thing, Peter.
Well, somebody's paid an awful lot of money for this, and I'm sure the Herald accountants are delighted because it's extraordinary.
Oh, here we go. There's more. They're coming in left, right, and centre. Yeah. Anyway, that'll shake.
Surely to God, Labour can't get in again, can they? What is wrong with this country? Now, the funny thing is, I come back in and I'm going through customs, you know, and the customs officer sees me and he says, oh, have you heard the good news? And I said, oh, what's that? He said, Winston Peters has been cleared. And I looked around and there was just too big a queue behind me. I couldn't go. So I had to come back to New Zealand. But Evan, it's not all over. I mean, he may not get in.
Hey,
maybe you won't vote for New Zealand.
They went through the process and, you know, they've passed some information on to the Electoral Commission and to the police.
Something's wrong with the process, isn't it? How can he be innocent? How is it possible? And then Helen Clark maybe being the Prime Minister still after the election. Where does it end? Will this reign of terror never end?
The people right. will speak.
I mean, you know, they've knocked the head on putting these bloody stupid shower things in. They knocked the head on that, so now we can still at least use as much water as we like in the shower. But that is an example of this government. You know, they want to dictate how much water we use in the shower. Imagine if you were in a shower with a shower head using more than 6 litres a minute and at the same time you disciplined a child. You'd be hung, drawn and bloomin' quartered in this country, wouldn't you? All right. So,
and weather for now, and hopefully we'll get Tamati and his equipment fixed by sometime this morning. Here's Paul
Pepper. What's actually the problem?
His equipment. His equipment.
I thought...
Equipment failure.
I thought Debbie said drugs. Has he been caught with drugs?
Plugs.
God, Tamati.
Plugs.
Plugs. Well, you could build a plug in the time it's taken to have these problems, couldn't you? I could build a plug. Soldering iron. A plug.
Right. 20 minutes away from 8. Tamati is on his way back due to plug issues. So he'll be here shortly. And now...